Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My dear brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is pure blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that for the last several years, ICNA's annual conventions have been extremely popular and successful. COVID-19 affected everybody's life, but your own ICNA did not stop finding out ways and means to help American Muslim families. Our team of dedicated volunteers and workers have once again arranged an amazing program for you. From April 2nd till 4th, you will be able to hear your favorite speakers, Imam Siraj Wahaj, Sister Zahra Billu, Sheikh Umar Suleiman, Altaf Hussain, Soheb Webb, Yasser Birjaz, and so many more. You will have youth programs as always. You will have sister sessions as always. You will have children's activities and Sira conference, all in those 3 days. The theme of the convention for this year is drawn from the ayah of Quran in Surah Al Imran 173, Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel. In God we trust. And this is the theme which we wanted to convey in this time, difficult times of pandemic. In God we trust, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us successful in this dunya and akhirah. I will request you, all of you, to please register on www.icnaconvention.org. It is only $20 per family. I'm sure, as always, all ICNA families will love to attend these conventions. And I promise, as the president of ICNA, that ICNA is trying their best to continue to put an effort to have a physical convention, inshallah, this year. We'll try our best and we'll keep you posted. Thank you very much.